in a time before Facebook. World of Warcraft and massive multiplayer online RPGs, there once existed simply a game. Forged by the hands of nerds, crafted in the minds of geeks, and so advanced in its advancedness that it would take a whole second edition to contain all its mighty geek. And here, in the land of Ohio, during the year of 1995, one of the rarest types of geeks walked the earth, a dungeon master without fear or prejudice. This nerd was a girl nerd, the most uncommon form of nerd in the world. And her name was Tilly Evans. Though they shared the same parentage, the two young girls had very little in common. Agnes, being of average disposition, was into more typical things, such as boys, music, and popular television. While her little sister Tilly became fascinated with dark arts, magic, dragons, and the vanquishing of pure evil. She became more and more engrossed with transcending her seemingly permanent state of averages. However, frustrated by seeing her sister's unique brand of uniqueness, Average Agnes made one grand wish during her junior year of high school.
I wish I didn't have a geeky sister!
And so the gods granted her wish by smiting down the young something in a bar crash.
What? No!
But fear not, adventurers. This is not the story of that particular tragedy. No. This is the story of how Agnes the Average learned to finally fight and kill monsters.
So what can I do for you, sweet? thing.
One, don't call me sweet thing. Two, someone told me a thing or two about Dungeons and Dragons.
Well, it depends if you're talking first or second edition. Psych! It doesn't matter which edition. Because by the way, IQ is plus 3 hella high.
You're very high.
That's high, right? So, what do you want to know about the V and the other?
Well, I have this thingy. I'm not quite sure what it is.
Well, let me check it out.
Be careful with it. It's not mine. You know, you're not exactly what I was expecting.
What? Were you expecting some nerd? I'm a nerd. I got a girlfriend from New York.
How did you get a girl from New York?
Ha! One of the things I like to call the internet. You've been on the internet, right?
Yeah, like once at school.
Man, I got a hook up at my house. I'm talking 56 kilobits per second. It's the bomb, yo. You get one to come over and check it out. Well, it's clearly a home for the
clearly? What is that?
It's like a map for a D&D game. An adventure! And this one looks like it's ready for 1 to 2 players at entry level skills. And power designations of... Wait, hold on. Where did you get this?
It's my sister's.
This is your sister's?
Yeah, I found it in her locker.
Your sister was Tilly as the Paladin?
Who?
Tilly Evans.
You knew her?
Of course I knew her. Everyone in Adams knew the campaign with the great Tillys.
So you can help me figure out what it all means?
Help me figure out what it all means? Wait, what exactly do you want to do with this?
Well, Chuck, it's a game, right? I want to play it. Cheering. And I'm all football players. We're supposed to have ball.
Hey!
It's so cool. It's so cute, Aaron.
Sit!
Okay.
Before it was a game. A game written like no other. One written to test your mind, your cunning, and your badass. This chip and sword will be distracted from it.
But lay off this one, those are mine!
Are you ready?
I guess.
Then imagine if you were set. To one side is the endless ocean, and on the other is the ominous, dark forest. And in the distance, a little stranger approaches.
Okay, Cap Muscles, do something here, like bite it.
Not yet.
You said a little stranger approaches. But when a stranger approached me in real life, I would totally miss it.
You don't have to miss it.
So what do I do?
Just chill. I'm still giving you different circumstances.
Sorry.
So, you're on a beach, to your right is an endless ocean, to your left is a dark forest.
Man.
Welcome to Newlandia, stranger. My name is
Tilly!
Tillius, actually. The Paladin, you're in this game?
Of course I am. I made it up, didn't I?
Tilly!
This is a D&D adventure,
not therapy. Sorry.
So, are you sure you want to do this, cheerleader?
I do want to do this, but I don't know exactly what I'm doing here.
Of course you don't. You're a noob.
But I do want to do this. I know this all meant a lot to you. Right, this isn't there anymore.
Okay, cheerleader. If you want to play, then let's play. But first, you're going. I've seen the rest of our party.
What party?
Every adventurer has a party. This one's ours. Cue the intro music. Go! First up is Lilith Mordenkill. Class, Demon Queen.
What in the hell is she wearing?
She acts as our squad's muscle. If you're ever surrounded by Armada of Ogres, she's the one you want holding the steel. She's a perfect combination of both beauty.
Thank you. repeated?
Lilith, you said you were quitting!
I said I cut down. I only had 2 weeks ago.
Cut down doing what?
Eating the flesh of
peanuts.
Ew. Why do you dress so strangely?
I'm dressed strangely?
You do know you look a thundercat, right?
Perhaps it allows for more mobility?
Elf!
Yes, Noble Paladin Twins?
Tell us the location of Orcus.
What's an Orcus?
Is this your special skill? Asking questions?
Yes.
And so it was that Agnes the Average, Antilius the Paladin, ventured forth to the dark dwellings of the truly evil and quite large in stature, Orcus the Overlord of the Underworld, in search of the lost soul of Athens. But what they found deep in that cave was not what they prepared for in the least.
You can't quit!
What are you talking about? I can't quit! You know what I'm doing? Yeah, this is a bit embarrassing, but I think I sort of lost you a lot of soul.
What do you mean you lost my lost soul?
Well, I mean, I sort of trained this badass synthesizer when he's young enough that Damn it!
What?
Yeah, she was really into it, and my older team beat me, but we cut out of the middle of Frank Prince of Valeria Marathon.
So you just gave into TMF?
Training yourself to TMF!
For nothing!
Are you too interested in some cheese whiz instead? No? My bad.
Now stand side by side and raise our weapons! We're ready to go!
totally agree. I am bad news. Look at me. I'm red. I got horse. I am total disease.
You're coming with us.
Me? Do you mean you miss one to me?
That's inconsequential.
Inconsequential? Have you seen one to me? The two time jumpers do time by living each with different bodies. Different bodies. Yo, I put it in right now. What's where it falls, and only each time as next week will be the lead. Oh.
Listen to me. Hey,
really hates D&D. Oh, Tilly's gloves.
Where did you find these?
Demon girls from the demon world who like to do demonic things like sucking. Sorry, it's just like
Chuck?
Agnes, look, I can only extrapolate so much, but this is filling with lashes.
I was talking to my sister, do you mind?
I'm off role-playing, but this is getting a bit weird and I'm pushing it.
Play the role, Chuck.
Alright.
Play it!
Okay, look, there's something you made that made me easy.
Do it in character.
Agnes.
Do it!
Agnes.
Thank you. servant.
Thank you.
I know who my sister is.
We wanted to do one for her last year, or junior high, but it was already on the
tragedy struck.
So we couldn't.
So, we can put this here.
To show that she will always be a part of the class in 99.
And that she'll always be one of us.
And that we love her.
So, you two were friends with my sister.
Of course. She was such a good spirit.
She was the kind of makes us smile.
You were more just devastated when it happened.
Look, if you I wanted to die, so she died.
not for this adventure. There's rules.
What rules? You're the DM. You make the rules.
No, I don't. Gary Gygax does.
Who's Gary Gygax?
He's the one who made the game.
Okay, I don't care what you have to do. Just bring her back. Now.
Hey, babe. I think we should, take a breather. I just died and I'm fine.
I can't let my sister suffer like this.
She's not really your sister.
True.
Babe.
Thank you. some small, teeny capacity? This might have something to do with which one, though. Kelly gets to run. Ronnie gets to be super strong.
What about you?
Me?
Well, I get to save the princess.
Baby, can't you see I'm crying?
came from my soul, and by breathing life into it, who knows?
Maybe a bit of myself gets the chance for both to breathe once again.
I love you, my sister.
Sorry I can't be there.
I have no idea why you had to experience this adventure alone without me. But I hope it gave you a good instinct the way I wanted to see.
Strong.
Powerful.
Congratulations. You have completed the quest of the lost soul of Agnes.
And so, Agnes the Average accomplished her very first quest. Soon, she would embark on another, and then another, and so forth and so on, for the rest of her life. Miles the boyfriend, who would one day be Miles the next boyfriend, and then just Miles the friend, who would join her on a mini quest alongside Chuck the Big Brain and Tilly's old group of friends, Bronny the slacker, Kelly the not-so-good-legged, and Lily the closet. Tilly was never forgotten. Agnes went to college, and soon the world finally embraced geeks. Not as outsiders, but as awesome. And eventually, Agnes moved out of that average small town and brought the many memories of an average life with her. And this made her happy.